Now that the tension of the race is gone, he can really enjoy the celebrations. If he keeps this up, the other riders will really find it hard to stay ahead of him.